Moksha is neither a mass of consciousness nor self-consciousness. It is the very life and order of the universe, ever-present, unchanging. It transcends even the sense of immortality. The light of the Absolute puts a sudden end to all relative existence, and the world does not exist even as a remembrance. It is a supreme force, knowledge and bliss, without motion or mind. There are no planes of existence, no states of consciousness, no degrees of reality. This is the most blessed and supreme state of absolute freedom and conscious eternal life, not a conviction but actual being. It is the awful grandeur of utter negation of limitation and experience of infinitude, not mere continued personal life. It is the complete dissolution of thought. It is an immediate here and now of spacelessness and timelessness, the inexpressible, beyond joy and sorrow, beyond knowledge and ignorance, beyond life and death, beyond all that is beyond. It is the fullest reality, the intensest bliss. It is the giant spirit which swallows up the mind and the ego and wipes off the individual consciousness to the very extreme. Nothing is beyond that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.